I wanted to do some PvP in Ice Caves, so I went in as a solo wizard with spell overload with Zap, Fireball, Arcane Missiles, Haste, and Invis. 5-spell wizard with intense focus and spell overload is actually viable for 1v2s. It honestly helped me pull off some crazy clutches. I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Dude. Hey, come on. Oh, it's a ranger. A lot of range. Are you good? Wow, that was crazy fight. Excuse. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh no. I didn't do it to him. I did not just do that to him. Oh my god.
Hello.
Oh my. I'm dead. That's what I get. This is what I get. Oh, he's cutthroat. Bro, I'm not playing Goblin Caves. I'm not playing Goblin Caves anymore, please. Oh my god, I'm not playing Goblin Caves anymore, please. I don't want to play against Cutthroat, please. Oh. That's funny. Oh, nice. Kind of a weird spot. Yeah. I have a lot of invises. That's kind of a problem. Yeah, that was not the smartest play. Oh, GG's.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, they drew. Them. Nice. Ooh, that is wild. Oh my god, everyone has all attributes. Thank you. Oh, I killed him. Nice. Oh my god, that sucks. That sucks for them. Wait, I can bait him into this trap? Wait, I can bait him into this trap? Out. That is hilarious that that just happened. Oh, okay, let's get back up. Yeah. Wow, a barbarian took that many magic missiles? Oh my god. They don't know. They don't know. How would they ever know? Oh, what? My zap just disappeared like that. Oh, he has to be dead. Don't know where the barbarian's at. Oh, it's more in the corner. What was he doing? Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. Bro, that was so freaking... That must have killed him. There's no way it didn't kill him. The warlock rogue. Nice. Oh my god, he was camping up top. No. Bro was camping up top for what reason?